She's having leg pain upon walking, so I'm going to have her simulate walking, walking in place. Go ahead and start walking faster. You'd like about 2 steps per second. You have her do this for 60 seconds as you time it. When the cramping of the calf occurs, you will then note how long it took. If it took 36 seconds before the calf started to cramp, her claudication time would be 36 seconds.